do you do? Good evening.
Yeah, great.
Mr. Bong.
Yeah.
You studied sociology before you started making films.
Mm-hmm.
And it's very clear to me that that education has enriched your entire filmmaking career.
Mm.
Because you're speaking to us about social issues,
mm-hmm.
sociology in a sense, and mainly status anxiety.
Mm.
Would you say that's somewhat accurate?
계급에서 비롯된 불안감에
불안과 공포에 대해서 많이 다루는 게 사실이에요. 이 영화 패러사이트 사실 그 부분이 크죠. 이 젊은 세대, 이후 세대들도 그러니까 미래에도 이 사회나 계급의 격차가 과연 좋아질 것인가라는 저 자신의 불안감이 있어요. 아들을 키우는 사람으로서 그거를 많이 표현하려고 했죠.
So it is true that Parasite is a lot about fear and anxiety, particularly the fear that things won't improve for the next generation. That's a big fear that I have as someone who has a son.
Oh my goodness. So is this the beginning of a social revolution in Korea, South Korea, shall I say, that we are going to see the youth of this country shift some really major old themes? Can we say that?
사회적인 혁명이 시작되는 거를 표현하는 건지 젊은
혁명 오히려 혁명으로부터 점점 거리가 멀어지는 것 같아요, 세상이. 혁명의 시대가 많이 지나가고 혁명이란 것은 뭔가 부서뜨려야 될 대상이 있어야 되는 것인데 그게 뭔지 혁명을 통해 깨뜨려야 되는 게 뭔지 파악하기가 되게 힘들고 복잡한 세상이 되고 있는 것 같아요. 그런 복잡한 상황을 표현하는 것 같아요. 패러사이트는 오히려.
I think the world is actually going farther away from revolution. We are, you know, because revolution means that you have a target to fight against, something that you identify as a target to destroy. But we now live in a very complicated world where it's impossible to discern our opponents. And I think that's the complexity that Parasite is about.
What a great answer. That's a wonderful answer. Thank you for
Thank
speaking
you.
With us. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah.